Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. This is Amethyst Lunatari, and wow, like, I feel like I haven't played this game in so long, probably because I have not, so if I'm rusty on a few things, and I know I'm getting content ID hit from this music right now, because it sounds so familiar to the stand, which is still fine hilarious. So I want to see, I know we were heading for New Reno, but I want to see if this guy is selling any ammo, because I guess we don't have ammo. I did make a note for myself. We have shotgun shells. We have this with 5 rounds in it. Desert Eagle 44. Yeah, we need ammo. We need ammo for... I was using the Desert Eagle, I'm pretty sure. So we need ammo for that. I have my spear equipped. And, alright, I need to take a peek at him. And this is trade. Right. One. I have one of these. It was, I guess he's using a 10mm. And this guy Sulik, of course, what is using is a spear. So I need a 10mm and 44 Magnum jacketed hollow point. And we have money, right? You have money for this stuff? I'm terrible. I'm terrible right now. I don't even know how much money. Wait. I'm totally clueless. Okay, we have plenty of money. Alright, so let's see if this guy sells anything. Or we'll barter. Nope. Okay. I didn't have an option to just leave normally. Okay. Okay, heading for New Reno. Oh, we need money. I mean, not money. We need okay. Let's head for the Sierra Army Depot. Hope we don't get totally owned. Slow going over the mountains, unfortunately. Now, I believe this guy Myron is here somewhere. No encounters. Hey, nice. Doesn't sound good. People are dead. The remains of a tough guard. This shack is over 100 years old, but still in excellent condition. Too bad the people aren't. A turret? Oh, we can talk to it? It has 75 hit points. Okay. So we got this fence. I like how it says it's written in black letters, but it's in white letters. Here's another gap in the fence over here. Yeah, I'm a little cautious here. Some trepidation. Because we wanted ammo and stuff. There's stuff all over here. He looks dead. I'm sure he is dead. Got nothing, though. A melee guard. Weak gun guard. Definitely useless junk, no doubt about it. You determine that this vehicle will never drive again. Really? Okay, we got a little gold off of this guy. Okay, you think the bones are animal. Oh, the turret target must be eliminated. Okay, we were hit. Oh my god. Vic was hit and killed? Can I get inside the shack? He was killed just like that. I cannot get there. Not Vic. Yeah. 88 hit points. That's the end of that.
You have died. Your quest to find the Garden of Eden and return it to your village has failed.
How sad. Okay. Yeah, pause the recording because the thing keeps crashing and I'm going to load my game. Head back there, maybe not go to this military outpost yet. Couldn't find much. Died. Yeah, terrible. Okay, now just heading right for these stables instead. That was a bad scene over there. Hopefully once again no encounters, maybe? Oh, nope, we got one. Some homesteaders fending off some wolves. Okay, so this is us. A lean, tall-looking man. A lean, tall-looking woman. A young child. So these people are all lean and tall. Oh, that's right, I have to run up to them because I have a melee weapon. On guard, miscreant. Oof. Nice. They're all running at these guys. Take that. Kids are even fighting. Okay, one dog down. Mommy! So he punches a dog in the butt. She punched a dog in the butt. Take what you want. I hated farming anyway. That's silly to say to a wild dog or wolf. Oh yeah, I'm bad. Yeah, they're better than us. Hopefully they don't attack us once they're done. Wah! You just suck. Yeah, they look friendly. Alright. I can't do anything this round. How do you like this? Take my wife, please. Daddy. The kids are punching them. Can I zoom in? I can't tell who I'm hitting here. He's 39, so the wolf is 40. I hit the kid? I hit the kid! Let's just leave. We're leaving. I didn't mean to hit the kid, I'm sorry. I'll be back. Please don't kill me as he shoots me. Yep. Please don't burn the house down. No, I'm just leaving. I'm just a poor farmer. Suluk, don't you be looking at me like that. Whew. Oh my god, another encounter. Some trappers fighting some golden geckos. Where are the golden geckos? Oh, I see them. It'll take me a while to get over to them. There's always idiots like you around to mess up a shift. This is high hunting territory. Leave! Not talking to me, are they? Who's this? A dirty, unshaven man. Well, I'm glad because they need our help. I mean, well, actually, we need their help. Amateur. They're all ganging up on him. ...26% to hit with this thing. I got it for 3 hit points. You need to learn some respect. Yellow-bellied sapsucker. Well, as long as they don't attack me, it's okay. Ugh, that hurt. Yeah, trapper's going down. Like, literally. You don't know what you just started. Okay, now I can't make out who's who again. He has... Golden Gecko. Yeah, feels good, don't it? Oh, wow. This is my hunting territory. Leave. Nice. Alright, so... Tall, muscular, tribal. So where's Vic? Well, that's Vic. Oh, he's fine. Where's Sulik? Oh, we're both fine. Okay, everyone's fine. You animal. I'll skin you alive. I'll skin you alive. Nice. Tearing some of its slimy skin off. Critically hit. Grampy be loving to shout a bone crunching, mom. Sue looks freaking awesome. Oh, I actually got the killing blow there. So here's another one. I think. Yeah, I'm not hitting her. There is one of these things, though. Okay. Take that. Cool. Nice. Now can I collect these hides? Now how much are these weigh again? £5. And we have... how much? Oh, we can't pick up much more. Trash. I don't suppose any of these have any... unless I can give some to them. That's the one I just looked at. Let's see if I can trade with them. These guys here. What else can I give him? This is pocket lint, jet, a crowbar, a wrench. Oh, the magic eight ball. I'll give him like two of these. Now I should be able to carry more. Yeah. They're kind of all lumped together here. The remains of a trapper. Oh. Howdy! Don't come across people too often out here in trapper country. What you want? Do you have any gecko pelts for sale? Well, I reckon I might be able to sell you my pelts. It'll save me the trouble of going into town. What do you have? Here's what I got. 6 regular gecko pelts and 4 golden gecko pelts. Yeah, maybe next time. So I meant to target this dead trapper. Well, I can just get the gecko pelts from him. And here's a 14mm pistol. Nice. Can't carry that much. Oh, Vic! Vic. How much are they each? Can't tell. Well, I'm just gonna give it to him. Yeah, that helped somewhat. Is that it? I got all the bodies, all the stuff. A dirty, haggard woman. Same, alright. A dirty, unshaven man. These are all the same? Looks like I don't have any golden gecko pelts, but I do have 7 regular golden gecko pelts. There doesn't seem to be much in these tents. Alright, let me save. I think we're on 47. Headed towards the stables. Was this guy Myron? Is his name? Cool. One down. Too bad we can't get any loot from these things. There's no wolf pelts or anything. This damage is adding up. The spirits make us strong. And the wolves make us weak. Damn, you're better than you look. Suppose you have to be. How are we doing? 68. 74. Nice, another one out of the fight. We think you're not at peace with us. Yeah, no kidding. The wolves are not at peace with us, no. We'd be here to dance. Oh, we got rid of another one? Good. Everyone we eliminate makes it better. That was your last mistake. Well, that was your last mistake. Okay, this one was your last mistake. 49. We're wearing down here. Vic with 64. I'm missing. Vic's missing. We've been starting to bad dance with the enemy head now, man. I love it. Yeah, we kind of have to hit these things. This is getting kind of dangerous. 38 hit points for Sulik. Vic has 60. Hit it! Good. For four hit points. One down. Another one down. See, even though we and I had the bad things happen to us, we still buckle, even though it misses. It's nice how they attack. We never get used to this part. They attack the ones I attack. Hopefully we'll not die and level up. You not be hitting us. Vic with 54. Sulik 32. Jeez. I'm gonna start having to spread the healing around, man. Knocked him off. Four. This one's almost dead. How are they doing? 10 hit points? Yeah, I gotta help him. Hopefully I can in time. Did I use it on him? Okay, good. I, however, am hurting. I can't go into my inventory now. Vic is out of ammo. Who do you think you are? Critically hit and a forceful blow. The spirits make us strong as he's lying on the ground. How many regular stim packs do I have? Oh, I have plenty. I'm gonna take 2. So I don't have to go into inventory again and waste time. Oh, I can also attack this round. 25 hit points. 25. 25. So I guess we killed the one that had 4. He's attacking hand to hand. We need ammo, desperately. Hope you think it's just as funny when I do that to you. Wait. Vic has 3 out of 7. It's kind of tough to target Vic right now. These are Vic's legs. I have to target his arm here. Can we just rest instead? That didn't happen. Oh, I did use it on him. Damn these dogs. Vic has 60. Okay, just needs to come up. How are we doing? This dog is fully... This dog is 5 hit points. Nice. Vic, get up, will ya? Jeez. I think these dogs are both full of hit points. I wish Vic would get up. Medic? Yeah, man, can you feel the rhythm? Critically miss and lost your next turn. Oh yeah, this is where it's at. Jeez! Now these guys don't have anything on them. I earned 540 experience. Yeah, I can't even... There's nothing to loot. Sawhorse. Alright. Well, this is tough. This is a tough episode. Episandu. Pretty damaged right now. Should take a few of these then. The others are probably okay. I think we'll leave it like that. He has 36. 61. You know what? I'm gonna give one to Vic here. Calmly walk over. Can we just rest instead? I healed you. Jeez. Alright. Almost there to the stables. Passing that army depot, that was horrible. Oh, what am I doing? Get in there. You have come to the stables. A new chain link fence surrounds the two farm section entrances. Okay. Okay. So obviously indoor farms. All that goo and crap. Okay. That's it for this episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we explore the stables? That's what they call it? Yeah, stables. Slave pens. Anyway, see you guys next time, and always seek adventure.